Trotec makes the work of every single laser user simpler, faster, and more profitable. The basis of this is a multitude of different innovations which set new standards on the market. Now, it's time for the next step. Ruby will redefine working with lasers. Thanks to a connected, web-based, and therefore digital to the core setup, Ruby is not only a software. Ruby is a platform which guarantees a profitable order processing.
At the beginning of the Project Ruby, the question was, what problems do our customers have in their daily work with their laser? Many of our customers have grown enormously in the last few years and have multiplied their order volume. At the same time, the way how they work has changed immensely. Our customers want to operate several machines at the same time and keep an eye on them. They need a workflow that accompanies the user from the idea to the finished product. Simple handling of material parameters is a must. One single program to create, prepare, produce, and manage all their jobs. Ruby stands for all this.
Not only what we are aiming for with our new software is brand new, also how we develop. We're using modern technologies, state-of-the-art frameworks, and we follow the build, measure, learn methodology. My team has created a sustainable software architecture over the last years, which is a good foundation for the future. In other words, instead of one single software release per year, Trotec customers benefit from Ruby by getting continuous updates and having shorter release cycles. Trotec Ruby is a distributed, cloud-oriented software platform which transforms your laser into an IoT device. My team and myself, we are looking forward to a digital future.
The open beta version is available for download. Come with us on the digital journey. Let's redefine working with lasers.